Oh, listen to that sound.
Hey yo, what's fucking good? It's your boy Wolfie. And today I'm not back with DIY Wolfie, but I brought his fucking cousin.
Savage Wolfie. I am the one, don't wait your time, don't need
a gun to get respect up on the street. Today we are doing 100.
That's 100.
Layers of duct tape on my fucking face. But before we start, I gotta give a huge shout out to Simply Nailogical. I don't know if you guys heard about this 100 layer trend, but she started it all. So I'll leave a link to her channel at the top of the description so you can check her out after. But basically I was like, yo, how can I do this 100 layers but make it fucking savage? I was like, I can do foundation, but fuck foundation. I was like, I can do lipstick, but fuck lipstick. We're doing duct tape. So before I start,
my hat.
You guys know I love my likes, and this is fucking dangerous, so go down and smash that like button. Usually I ask for 50,000 likes, but we have 1.3 million subscribers now. I want minimum 80K likes on this video, so go down and hit that like button. Anyways, enjoy the video. So you already know, if we're doing 100 layers of duct tape, you need some duct tape.
I landed on my toe.
So I got my duct tape. I bought all the duct tape that was in the store. But because I don't think the duct tape is gonna stick really well to my face, I have really oily skin, I bought a couple bottles of liquid latex. To start, I'm gonna put a few layers of liquid latex over my face so that I can peel the duct tape off my face nicely at the end, and so that I don't rip off a chunk of my fucking cheek. So that's why we're gonna do it. And if you're like, yo, Wolfie, you're a little bitch, then fuck you, you're a fucking bitch. Okay, so Sylvia says I need some paper towel in order not to get my desk messy. And there's one quick trick that my step cousin taught me in order to save as much paper as possible. You know how sometimes you're unrolling your paper towel and then you rip it and you grab two pieces by accident? Nobody likes that. This trick makes sure that you grab one rectangle every single time. So what you wanna do is grab one finger in here, your pointer finger in here, your thumb here. On three, what I'm gonna do is chuck it back as fast as possible and rip at the same time. And if I rip at the right time, I'm only gonna get one square and then everything else is gonna be perfect over there. 3, 2, 1, go! I fucking did it! I actually fucking did it! Yeah, I was gonna troll so hard there. This is what it would have looked like. Put the camera down. Oh! I actually did it! This is what it looks like!
But what about
I actually did it! Okay, so I got my liquid latex right here. You don't want to use too much. And I also have my 2.557 kabuki brushes here. You can buy these at your local drugstore. They're pretty cheap. But yeah, open
you
up.
Actually can't. Those aren't drugstore brushes. Those are my brushes, so take care of them.
You got them from Dollarama.
No, I didn't. They're
you did.
A little bit expensive.
So no, they're not. If you, oh, they're expensive.
If you
really... Hey! I am the one, don't waste your time, don't need a gun. So like I was saying, you don't want to use much of the liquid latex. So grab it right away, toss your hat off, and then start painting. You know what? My skin's already sweating because I'm fucking jumping around like a wild gorilla. No Harambe. This smell is absolutely fucking disgusting. So we're just gonna smooth. Oh, that feels so trippy. Luckily, I have a makeup guru as a girlfriend, so just paint everywhere. You know, throw it everywhere.
Oh, that's gonna take a while. We gotta do your nose.
Get the fuck out of here. I'm done with this video.
Okay. Yeah, put it right in my fucking mouth. Okay, so the first layer is on. I can barely open my mouth because my face already feels dry. So we're gonna do a few more layers, make sure it's super thick, and then start putting the duct tape on.
All right, it's been 2 hours. Did you finish my nose yet?
No, we need another like 3 hours.
By the way, guys, I'm not 100% sure if I'm allergic to latex or not, so I guess if my face swells up like a fucking balloon, then I'm gonna be allergic.
You're supposed to do a patch test on your hand.
Yeah, my eyes are burning. So we got the blow dryer, we're gonna dry this layer. Make sure whatever you do, do not put it on the highest setting. Put it on a low setting and a cold setting, okay?
Fucking chill.
A cold setting.
Okay! So I have 4 layers on my face right now. It looks like it's kind of wet still, but as you can see, I touch my face, slap it around, nothing comes on my hands, okay? This stuff is fully dry. We basically used a full bottle of the liquid latex. I don't know why the fuck I bought 3 bottles. It's all good. It's duct tape time. I think the technique I'm gonna go for is one strip across the top of my head, one on each side, one across the bottom, and then one across the middle. We have to get 100 layers. I'm not gonna stop till I get 100 layers. So let's start cutting it up.
Okay, so layer number one, the top of my head. It sticks on nice as fuck. Get a big piece across there. Once it is on, you cannot rip it off because it will rip the latex off. Piece number 3 is on and I already feel claustrophobic as fuck. This is a bad idea. Oh my god. As you can see, I can still breathe, but I'm fucking already shaking it rough. So we're gonna add one here, and then just do the rest of the 99 layers. Just nothing crazy. Make sure it's on. Layer number 1! Okay guys, so we've done 7 layers. This is already thick as hell. And my nose is itchy right here, but I can't reach the itch. Literally, like, I don't know what to do. except slap myself and pray to God that the itch goes away. Do not attempt this at home, guys. This is a stupid idea. By the way, guys, my mom is here in her little station where she's cutting all the tape. We called for some backup because this is gonna take way too long. I look like my dad. All right, I'm going into sleeping mode. This is taking forever.
Okay guys, so we are officially 33 layers done. So that is 1/3 of the way done. Right now, I feel like I can't really see too much around my eyes because the tape is slowly moving in closer and closer until it blocks my eyesight. My mouth is really tight. My nose is starting to struggle to breathe. So I'm gonna walk downstairs for a little bit because I'm extremely claustrophobic. I do not like the way this feels right now. And I'm kind of low-key panicking, so.
Guys, I am not even joking. This shit is so thick at the top of my head. I feel like I can bang my head as hard as I want on this and it doesn't hurt.
So I haven't really looked at myself. This is gonna be like the first real big look. I look at myself. Oh my god. Yo, this shit is thick.
Let me just get my water right here.
You think it smells fine, but your guests smell this. Febreze Air Effects Heavy Duty has a...
I legit cannot put the glass up any higher than this. All right, layer number 34. Here we go. Okay guys, so I'm officially halfway done. I'm at 51 layers. The layers are piling up. I am so excited to peel this shit off because I feel claustrophobic as fuck right now. It's starting to weigh down my head. Right now we're gonna do the test that everyone should do at 50 layers. Okay, that one fucking hurt. Ow. I can slap my face even from the front. That's how thick it is. Mom, give me a test. Okay, not a punch.
What the hell are you doing?
You came up with...
I know, well,
I'm gonna like... No! Slap to the face straight on. Okay, you're getting harder. Harder than that. Come on, you saw it! Come on, to my face! Okay, what the fuck? Ow! That wasn't even on my mask! Hit me over here!
You wanna slap me? Okay, there we go.
Okay,
guys, so we are at 85 layers on my face right now. This weighs so damn much. 15 more layers, let's do it! That doesn't even hurt. Do it again. Do it again. I'm chilling. Yay! 99, one more layer. 2, 3, 4, and the last piece. 5, 100. Let's go. You guys said I couldn't do it. I fucking did it. 100 layers. Look at those layers. They said. Yeah, they
said,
did.
Who said
they said it.
Who said it?
They.
So before I peel it off, because I know that's the moment you guys have all been waiting for, I'm going to attempt the test. I'm going to attempt to lay face down on the ground. I'm going to go in push-up position, and I'm not going to use my arms to see if my face and my legs can support me. So hit that thumbs up button. This is extremely dangerous. Hopefully I don't break my nose. We got this.
The moment of truth. 3, 2, 1. I can't do it. I can't do it, it hurts so bad.
Your face is squished in.
My face is so squished.
I'll try again. 3, 2, 1.
It hurts. You know what? I tried. I failed. Something's peeling off my face. I don't even know.
This is the top angle view. There's 100 layers right there. This is the side view. I don't know if you can see them as well. By the chin, 100 layers. Other side view. Bottom view. All right. The moment you guys have been waiting for. This is probably going to be amazing. My nose is literally squished under there. I don't know if you can see it. This is so disgusting. But here we go. Let's peel this fucking mask off. I am ready for this to be off. Hopefully, it doesn't rip my skin off. We're going to start. Oh. Oh, listen to that sound. Oh. 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 Ow, ow, ow. Look at how clean my face is. Is it off me?
It's all off you.
Wow.
That's dope.
That worked flawlessly. Look at that. Liquid latex still in the mask. Still has like my nose bridge. Under it, it has my nostrils. Like barely anything stuck to my face. Look at this. This is like real skin. That's insane.
Who wants to try this on?
I might keep this and send it to you guys for a giveaway.
It stinks. It smells like liquid latex and sweat.
Ugh.
Put it on.
Hey, it's my dad.
Don't break the bridge of the nose, but try that on.
Oh my god.
Real life Iron Man. Fuck the real Iron Man. We got the ghetto Iron Man over here. And look how deep this is. Yay! Yay!
Gross.
Ah! Fuck! It's unbreakable.
It's not unbreakable. You're denting the chin.
The chin is dentable, but it's unbreakable. Guys, that is fucking solid. That worked so well. Oh my god. Thank you for the thumbs up. I'm fucking amped about that. All right, I guess that is it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. This is probably like my most successful video to date. Usually everything I do completely fucks up, but this worked flawlessly. So if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to go down and smash that thumbs up button. I want 80k for this fucking Iron Man looking ass mask with 100 layers. And you know, I was claustrophobic as hell for the first like 30 layers, but I pushed through it for you guys. I am shitting you not. This is 100 friggin' layers of duct tape. Shout out to my girlfriend for painting my face and helping me out the whole time. Go subscribe to her channel, youtube.com/SylviaGanny.
Go subscribe.
Also, I want you guys to comment down below what I look like with this mask. I'm already expecting to get absolutely fucking roasted in the comments, but I'm gonna be reading through all the comments and I'm gonna be commenting back to my favorite one, so here you go. Oh god, this is bringing back bad memories. This is your close-up. Okay, that's it. You only have
that time. What about me? I did all the work too.
Okay. Go follow my mom on Instagram. Boom, I'll leave it up. The fur files.
No,
anyways, that is it for today's video. I will see you guys soon with another banger video, and as always, stay savage. Let's go! Take off the lid. Ready? Here we go.